Hello, welcome to ADP's fitness program. Today what we have planned are 10 exercises. Between them there's no rest. They're going to last for 30 seconds each for a total of 5 minutes. We'll start right away with our side arm cross. As you see here, we shuffle from left to right, moving our arms across our body back and forth for a total of 30 seconds. Up next we have our cross toe touches. So what we're going to do right here is take our right arm and touch our left toe, and then take our left arm and touch our right toe, alternating each time from left to right, maintaining the same pace throughout. Then along to our boxing shuffle. This one would increase our heart rate. Very simply shuffle from left to right, maintaining the same pace throughout the 30 seconds. Next we have our lunges plus knee extensions. We must ensure we have the correct form by keeping our back straight and getting our knee as close to the ground as possible without touching. Afterwards, shoot the same knee up into the sky, back down, and repeat with the other side. Moving on to our static knee jogging. What we want to do is lift our knees nice and high, maintaining the same pace. The faster you go, the more prepared for the workout you'll be. Jumping jacks up next. What we must do is open our legs and our arms at the same time, making sure that we maintain the same pace throughout this warm-up. Moving on to fly jacks. Maintain the same motion you were doing with the jumping jacks. However, now your arms come down to your chest instead of over your head and open and close. Pendulum swings. Kick your right foot towards your left foot, swing out. Again, your left foot towards your right foot, swing out. Keep going like this for the next 30 seconds. Moving along to our arm circles. Similar movement from our boxing shuffle, moving your feet quickly, but now we've got to focus on our arm movement as well. Circulate your arms round, aiming for optimum range of motion as we're doing this, making sure to take deep breaths each time. Last up, we got our up and outs. Lift your knee up to your midsection, to the side, and up to the midsection again. We're going to repeat this with our right and left foot for a total of 30 seconds. That's it, warm-up's complete. Ready to move on to the workout.